mirrors, give myself a creep. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Yeah.
Tell me, are you ready for it? In your face, you can't ignore it. Tell me, are you ready for it?
And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. The Ducks start with possession as we are now underway. Slides the puck over. Denies him!
Campbell somehow able to make this save. I think from my...
He scores! Big time moment for Ricard Raquel! The Ducks have to be loving this start.
You'd love for every start on the road to be this good. The early goal, a good couple of first shifts. Now you want to push through this first period.
The Leafs take it along the wall. Here he is, shot right in front. Oh, and that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop. Cutting to the front of the net. Stopped by the goaltender. Slides the puck across to Matthews. And that carries off a stick. And he regains control of the puck. Turns it away. Gibson's got the puck, and he's going to go for the whistle here.
He hasn't had a lot to do this period, but he's been excellent and has been able to control the pace of play.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Blocked in front. Now a quick pass to Riley. That is why hockey players are warriors. What a block. And that goes off a player. Anaheim's got a hold of the puck now. Looking for space inside the D zone. Oh, the sauce on that pass. Takes it to the front. Scores. That's back-to-back, Ray.
Well, the game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outlook.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. The Ducks have recently taken a 2-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. And now it's grabbed by Brody. Toronto's on the attack. Here he is in close. Oh, and somehow he gets a sliver of it and keeps them at bay. He gets that one too. Incredible goaltending. The Ducks are in transition. The Leafs get a hold of the puck in their own end. Receives the pass. And he takes a shot. Oh, he got a piece of it to keep it out. Goaltender covers up and will get a faceoff.
Gibson's got great technique and the athletic ability to backstop his team effectively. Matthews has that shock and awe zone ability, which is when he dekes out the opposition, then ends the play with a quick shot into the cage. Those are two players I know I'm going to be keeping an eye on tonight. Let's see if one of them can give their team the upper hand. Guys, back to you.
Here's a shot. That's blocked. Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. With possession along the wall. Anaheim's got the puck in their own end. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Puck grabbed by Brody. Toronto's playing it through center. Hammers a shot and makes a save. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
In the final moments of this period, the Ducks are currently sitting in the driver's seat, leading 2-0. Anaheim's got possession here in their own end. Moves the puck. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Comtois. Here's a shot. Turned aside with a glove. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Centers glide into the dot as a faceoff ready to resume play. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Moves it to Richie. gaining momentum in the offensive end. Fires one on goal. Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net. Takes the feed at the point. Quick shot, and he makes the save. That'll do it for period number one. We'll drop the puck on the second period in just moments. And we're about set to drop the puck here on period number two. The Ducks win it. Taken by Drysdale. A chance on goal. And he comes up with it. Campbell's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. The Ducks lead this one 2-0. Offense his own faceoff, and he wins the draw. And that's blocked. Oh, what a paddle save on the play.
Yeah, I hated when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come.
The Ducks have it behind the cage. Through the neutral zone and along the boards, here they come. Let's it fly! And there's the save. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Puck scooped up by Riley. Looks to make a play over to Brody. Marner's swooping in on the attack. Driving right to the front! There's a blocker stop by Gibson.
Dead center, excellent save.
Denied by the goaltender.
Gibson's goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night.
Takes the feed. Moves it quickly over to Henrique. The Leafs gain control of the puck against the wall. Up along the wing. Here he is from the slot. Gobbles that puck up with his chest. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Anaheim's got a 2-0 lead. Toronto's won the draw, and they'll go to work. Oh, a clutch save!
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Here's a chance. Fires the wrist shot. Great reflex on display tonight on his part. Richie's got the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Marner. Quick stop by Gibson. Anaheim's moving it along the wing. Puts one on net, and too much traffic in front blocks that one. Quick feed to Henrique. Sensational stop by Campbell.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
Anaheim's gained possession along the boards. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. To the low slot, and the shot dies in the traffic jam. Anaheim's got a hold of it along the wall. Oh, and he somehow got a little piece of it, and it stays out of the net. Puts it on net. Turned aside with the glove by Campbell. Ref blows the whistle as the puck's covered up. Getting into the later stages of this period, we've got a 2-0 game here tonight. Anaheim's won the draw. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Toronto's looking to break out of their own end. Shot! Gets the glove on it. Along the half wall with the puck. Quick pass to Tavares. Oh, it stays out. He got a piece of that one. Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. Anaheim's got it in the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Getzlaff. In the second period. From center, they get into the attacking area. Snapper from the slot. Big time stop. Cuts to the front. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Getzlaff won the draw. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Well, two periods down and one more still to come. Third period action right after we get a clean sheet of ice. All right, here we go. A big third period set to go. Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski bringing you all the action. Puck picked up by Lindholm. Anaheim's got him along the wall. Pad save. He's on it tonight. Moves it to Marner. And now it's over to Richie. The Ducks look to start the transition game. Here they come. Moves into the slot. Close save. Riley's moving the puck through his own zone. Dishes it to Richie. Here they come on the attack. Let's the wrister go. And that's blocked away. Scooped up along the wall by Matthews. He was totally locked in on that play.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too. So there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Lots of time left in this period. 2-0 is the score. Matthews is quick on the draw. Here he is, wristed on net. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Handles the puck. Drives to the paint. The Leafs have it from their own end. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Takes a shot. Scores!
Right off the pipe, and a good break as that puck can bounce anywhere, but he got the inside part of it, and it goes into the goal.
Toronto's come back with a big one here in the third.
Grind away, dig away, now you got a chance, only trailing by one goal.
The Leafs get a hold of the puck off the draw. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Blocked in traffic. Anaheim's got it along the wall. Here's a shot. Oh, gets a little piece of it and keeps it out of the net. Right in front with the shot. Big save. Taken along the wall by Raquel. Here's a shot. That's kicked away with the pad by Campbell. Toronto's across the blue line. Drives to the crease. Gets a glove on it to make the save.
Dangerous spot in the slot, and the goalie comes up big with the glove stop.
Who had the edge? Harlan standing by with the answer.
Gibson's given his team a chance to win in this game, guys. He's competed hard, and I've really liked his performance in this matchup.
No room for that one to get through. Moves it quickly over to Marner. Toronto sliding the puck behind the net. Here he is in front. Scores! Well, I think we might be in for it. Anything you can do, I can do better sort of night.
Yeah, this is starting to look like a game that can stretch out and end up in overtime. These teams are evenly matched.
The goal was great, but it was his stick handling that got him there, guys. That's his puck on a string superstar ability, and he dipsy-doodled his way to the net and put away that puck. What a shove.
You don't even need to look up at that $10 million scoreboard to see that the game is close. You can feel it, James. The pressure is on the players to make the right play in a game that has very little margin.
Here's a shot. Gets a piece of it to keep it out. Campbell's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Late goings of this period. We got a tie game. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Tries to get the puck over to Tavares. Sends it in on the attack. Anaheim's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Here they come up along the wing. Takes the shot. Nothing doing.
In a tie game, you don't get many chances. That was a chance to break it right there.
The Leafs will play the puck from behind the net. Quick pass across to Bunting. Sent into the offensive zone. Anaheim's got the puck. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Under a minute to play in this dandy. Takes the pass. Quick feed to Bunting. Looking to set up offensively. Here's a shot. Glove save. Slides it over with pace to Lindholm. Getzlaff's picking up steam. Takes a shot. Tremendous blocker stopped by Campbell.
They're working really hard these days to make sure when they stop the puck, it doesn't stay in front of them. If they can't stop it and catch it, they want that puck in the corner.
Anaheim's in transition. Look at that. There's the horn, and we are still evened up. That means we got a little bonus time. OT action is just around the corner. Players are back on the ice. They're set. As of the officials, overtime. Let's find out. Overtime is underway here. Game on a stick. Oh, what a save to keep it tied.
Matthews could be a hero if he's able to use his zone ability and help this group strike in overtime. Let's see what happens, guys.
Toronto's won the faceoff. Quick shot. Great stop by Gibson. Quick pass to Manson. The Ducks will play it from the defensive zone. To the front. Misses a golden opportunity there.
You don't get the puck dead center very often. He's got to capitalize.
You wonder if that'll come back to haunt them. And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. The Ducks will play it through the neutral zone. Here's a blast, and that's broken up. Toronto's got the puck along the boards. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Throws it on goal. The Ducks have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Comtois got it into offensive territory. He scores and wins it in overtime. Anaheim's playmakers the difference here as they come away with the overtime victory.
Even see their coaches fist pump behind the bench. The overtime win always is a little sweeter.
Hooray, Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us, everybody. Have a great night.